So that's John messing me around, is it?
Yeah.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
That's going the wrong way.
What are they? Kilns? They're like, what?
Yeah, they're bottle kilns.
Oh, bottle kilns.
And, yes, where they made the pottery in the Stoke-on-Trent.
Yeah, yeah. So they've got to dry them out.
There were thousands and thousands of them there. And the whole of the town is, well, the raw material is just under the surface. This is why the pottery kept the the whole of the town, a very small area, had thousands of these bottle kilns.
Are they still too?
No. There's a museum there, Gladstone Pottery Museum, which is very much...
I'll take that up to there and do you want to do the points?
I'll have to buy another one. Sorry.
If you're not Dazzy, you're not doing it.
Dazzy's so fun.